there are a lot of dogs where I live. And me personally, I love dogs. Dogs are amazing. They're playful, they're loyal, and in general, they have that happy vibe around them. But with a lot of dogs comes dog owners, and with a lot of dog owners comes shitty dog owners. Now, me personally, I don't have one. I don't have a dog. Because I'm not going to be paying for another living thing when I can barely take care of myself. I'm not stupid. I'm not a fool. Vet visits, all sorts of things. So much money being dropped on another... Anyways, that's besides the point. The reason I'm making this video is because there are a lot of shitty dog owners out there that don't know how to take responsibility for their dogs. And why am I saying this now? Because, some shit happened to me yesterday. I was walking back from work and there was this woman with a little dog, you know. Dog was loving life. She was like an elderly woman or some shit. And the dog, you know, took a squat, you know, took a shit, as it should. And, you know, it's whatever, it took a shit on the floor. And, I'm pretty sure a lot of people have seen this sign right here, right? This basically tells the public, like, if your dog shits on the floor, you have to clean it up. I mean, no matter what, you must clean it up. But this woman just, you know, casually kept on walking like she didn't see the dog take a shit. Now, a lot of people might argue,
oh my god, what if the woman didn't see her dog take a shit on the floor? What if she didn't see it?
Well, here's the thing. The woman turned back, saw the dog take a shit, looked forward, saw me look at her and her dog, as the dog was taking a shit, and kept on walking. She chose to leave the shit on the floor. I think to myself, no, you're not doing that. And I walked up to her and like, can you just, you know, carry like a plastic bag or whatever, and just, you know, pick up your dog's shit. And she looks at me and she says,
why don't you mind your business?
So, well, if your dog chooses to shit in your house and you don't want to pick up his shit, well, then that's cool. I can mind my own business. You're not going to be seeing me around your house anytime soon. But as far as I'm concerned, I'm not going to have some waste dog, you know, shitting on the pavement and you not pick it up. Like, who do you think you are? Huh? Are you God? What are you trying to do? I can't stand people that just, you know, don't use their common sense and just pick. It's just common sense, like. Dirty pricks.